Tinker Alpha Foxtrot. This is the wizard. Do you read me, Sitting Duck?
This is Peking Duck. I hear you, Blizzard.
No, Sly, I'm the wizard, and you're Sitting Duck.
I read you loud and clear, Lizard.
No, I'm... Forget it, you're not taking this seriously.
Yeah, I'm not. Look, Bentley, I know this is your first time out in the field, but you've gotta loosen up. If we're gonna get to those clockwork parts, I need you on your toes. So in plain talk, what's your status?
Well, I've established myself in the basement, and I'm pretty sure I can rewire the service elevator if you could power it up from that security station.
Hang tough, pal. It might take some time, but I'll figure out a way to get up there.
Okay, I splice the wires. Ouch! Hold on. There it is. Okay. Let me at that security computer. The spotlights are offline. There goes the laser security system. I'm working on the security gate. Presto, all clear.
Thanks, pal. For your first time out, you did pretty well.
Oh, this operation is far from complete. Now that the lasers and spotlights are offline, Murray should be moving into position for your rendezvous. I'll stay here and provide computer support while you go on ahead.
Attention all guards! This is the network administrator. We're installing some new software into the security mainframe, so don't be alarmed if some systems get turned off.
According to my information, the clockwork parts are being stored up there. Now to get access, you're gonna have to meet up with Murray at the rendezvous point. Unfortunately, the route through the garden is filled with guards.
No problem. I'll just take the long way around.
If memory serves, you need to jump and hit the circle button to run along ropes.
Citizen, I hope you weren't harmed by my meteoropic entrance.
No, Murray, I kept at a safe distance.
Good, good. The Thunderflop knows neither friend nor foe, only destruction.
Yeah, could you maybe channel some of that raw energy into the security gate?
Of course. It is nothing before the Murray. Okay, all clear. Another barrier stands before you. Fear not, I shall bend it like the truth.
Solid work, Murray. You're really in the zone.
My hulking frame is too much for that puny rope. You go ahead and unlock the doors from the inside. I'll be waiting in the hallway to help you carry out the clockwork parts.
Oh.
right now!
Freeze, Cooper.
Inspector Fox, as beautiful and unpredictable as ever.
Whereas you crooks are so predictable. You always return to the scene of the crime.
Crime? I haven't stolen anything. Yet.
Oh, really? Then who broke in last night and made off with all the clockwork parts? You've got the motive.
Someone already stole the parts?
Don't play dumb with me. It might not have been him, Comlita. The method of entry and guard casualties all point to this being a claw gang job.
The claw gang?
Constable Neela, I allowed you to sit in on this stakeout as a favor to the Contessa. I really don't need any help. Oh, I think you might. Look at the facts. Facts? Sly Cooper is right here. I caught him red-handed. I'm just saying that there are other criminals in the world other than... Sly Cooper! After him! You can't run forever!
Oh, geez. Wait up, Sly!
Shake a leg, Murray. It's time to go.
Freeze!
This wasn't part of the plan!
Yeah, well, this is where things get fun.
Hold still!
This is getting a little hot. You guys go warm up the van. I'll keep Carmelita busy.
You're all going to jail.
Pick me up at the rendezvous.
Hey, come back here, Ringtail! Stop, thief! Hey, come back here, Ringtail! You can't run forever!
I'm heading toward your position. Jump in fast so we can get out of here!
I'll find you, Cooper!
Carmelita's just as angry as ever. She's really quite lovely when she's angry. And that Constable Neela, was a reference to the Claw Gang just a slip of the tongue, or an intentional clue? Either way, it's her only lead on the missing clockwork parts. Clockwork. He was consumed with jealousy for the Cooper clan's thieving reputation. Is it inappropriate to refer to him as a monster? No, not at all. What kind of person stays alive for hundreds of years with the express intention of wiping out a rival's family line? Imagine the hatred fueling that first decision to replace his mortal body with soulless machinery. Ultimately, it did the trick. Clockwerk lived on. He caught up with my parents, and I wound up in an orphanage. It's there that I met my pals, Bentley, the brains of our outfit, and Murray, the brawn. They turned out to be all the family I needed. 2 years ago, I thought I'd finished it. How naive to think I could so easily put an end to that kind of hatred. And now he's back. In pieces, sure, but the threat is real. Does the Claw Gang even realize what they've stolen? I don't know what's in my future. But I won't let it be a repeat of my past.
Thank you.
I had to call in a few favors to get the goods on the Claw Gang's local operator. Dimitri, a sort of underworld celebrity, equally at home in high-class art circles and shady back-alley crimes. He was once a passionate young art student who worked hard to develop his own visionary style. Unfortunately, the art world wasn't quite ready for his kinetic aesthetic. So he gave them what they wanted and started forging old masterpieces. His way of punishing those with bad taste. Dimitri now runs a nightclub on the west side. The thumping music, colorful light shows, and a hint of danger lure in chic young patrons from far and wide. And it's here, hidden somewhere, where we'll find the Clockwerk tail feathers. What Dimitri plans to do with the Clockwerk part is beyond me. But those plans end tonight.
It's gonna be a real pleasure robbing this nightclub.
I share in your enthusiasm, but before we hit the inside, we'll need to do a little reconnaissance work.
What do you have in mind?
I've installed this special antenna on the safe house to help with our first job, hacking into Dimitri's satellite array. The coordinates for the job start beacon have been uploaded to your binoculars. Make your way to this position, and I'll give you a full briefing on our objective.
I'm on my way.
Sly, if you click the L3 button, you know, press the left analog stick, Sly. I need you to hack into Dimitri's communication array so that we'll have access to his database.
How am I supposed to do that?
To start, you'll need to get to the top of that tower. Then, reposition the satellite dish to point at my safe house antenna. If you want to climb on stuff, jump and hit the circle button to grab hold. Try climbing up that pipe.
Right. Jump and press the circle button to climb pipes. I'm on it.
Object like this satellite dish. When you're near these markers, press the circle button to use the object. Great, the first one's in position. I've uploaded the next waypoint into your Thief Bask imager. Remember, click the L3 button to locate your next objective.
Work. So, where do we go from here?
Your next next job is to break into the nightclub and take some reconnaissance photos of the clockwork tail feathers. To get inside, you'll have to sneak through an old wine cellar beneath town.
Okay, I'll head out for the cellar.
Good to see you, little buddy. I guess the way through the wine cellar is guarded by those rats. Bentley thought you might like some help clearing them out.
Sounds like fun. You and me, back to back?
Totally. Outnumbered, fighting impossible odds. It's perfect.
All right, pal. Let's get to it.
Fear the Murray! Hold on, Sly. Let me lower those bars for you. There you go. To get over this thing, you'll have to double jump. Hit the X button to jump. Then, while in the air, press it again to get some extra air time. Looks like you're on your own from here.
I'm used to it. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, partner.
Rare alloy, they'll never wear out. Unlimited forged money. That generator seems to be powering the security systems down here. That's our target, Dimitri, professional lounge lizard and international forger. That should do it, Sly. Head back to the safe house and we'll cook up a plan of attack.
The recon photos are a grim reminder of what the modern thief is up against. Spotlights, stepped-up patrols, the sum of it all renders a direct assault impossible. To solve this puzzle, I'm going to need some more intelligence. First, replace this bugged painting with one Dimitri has in his office. Once in place, we should be able to listen in on his communications. Second, if you see the boss, tail him. We might learn something from studying his movements. Once we've got a proper understanding of the operation, those clockwork tail feathers are as good as ours.
Thank you.
I just intercepted an email from Dimitri. He's ordered his guards to ring the boat's bell when the coast is clear.
Coast is clear for what?
Of that I'm uncertain. Ring the bell and follow him without being seen. Then maybe we'll find out what he's hiding. From up on that water tower. Go down for a closer view.
Smooth. Keep it smooth, baby. Walk tall.
Looks like that door leads to the nightclub's aqua pump. the original.
Nice. So we'll be able to listen in on his conversations.
Yes, I thought things might go more smoothly with an ear on the inside. Just be careful with the fine art. Take any damage and the painting's ruined.
That's all right. I never was one for the direct approach.
Swell, because the indirect approach is way up there through that air vent.
Getting spotted by the
get caught, you can run away by holding down the R1 button. Make your way back to the aqua pump room and sabotage it.
Jeez, I don't know. How am I supposed to get past these lasers?
You should be able to break that power box by throwing something at it. Press the circle button to use your stomp move near the ice machine to pick up a block of ice. Then press the square button to throw the block at the power box.
Hit the circle button to pick stuff up, and the square button to throw. Got it.
You're strong, Murray. Try picking up other stuff in the room.
Okay, fellas, I've constructed a plan to get at the clockwork tail feathers, but we'll need to pull off a few more jobs to set things up for the heist. First, Sly will have to pick a few pockets in the theater so that we'll have access to the spotlight control center. Once that's accomplished, we'll be able to turn off all the security around the printing press. We'll need your muscle, Murray, to take out all the exterior alarm horns. We don't want anything to alert the guards while we pull off the big job. And finally, we'll need to get into the discotheque to drop this mirror ball. Trust me, it's all part of the plan.
We'll be right back.
Hold it, Cooper.
Constable Neela. Another policewoman hot on my tail.
Please, I led you here.
So that Claw Gang slip was a clue. Why are you helping me out?
I'm not as black and white as Carmelita. I know what a menace those clockwork parts are, and I don't want the likes of the Claw Gang putting them to use.
So what? It takes a thief to catch a thief?
Something like that. But if I'm going to trust you in this case, I need to know that you can keep up. Literally.
Literally?
Don't fall behind.
Slide! Hold down the R1 button to run! You'll need it to keep up with Constable Neela! Heads up! If you leave this area, you'll abandon your current job!
Well done, Sly. We should work well together.
Glad you approve.
Now, legally, I can't enter Dimitri's nightclub without a warrant. But I happen to have obtained a key to his back door, which a person like yourself can use however he pleases.
Oh, we are absolutely going to work well together.
That job inside the disco will require my demolition skills. Head on back to the safe house. I should be all geared up for the field by the time you arrive. Printing press area. To take care of them, I'll need you to put a splice clip in those spotlights.
Sorry, Bentley, but those fans are spinning way too fast to walk on.
They can be slowed down from this control panel, but you'll have to do a lot of pickpocketing to get at it. The guards are carrying special fragile keys that will be destroyed if you attack. Make sure you pickpocket their keys before you take those thugs out. To pickpocket guards, sneak up behind them and press the circle button. Keep picking his pocket. Sometimes you have to dig a little.
Thank you. Club, Chateau. Salve. Dimitri on the mic with a shout out to all my nightclub samurai. Stand tall and feel beautiful. I hear there's some raccoon dude giving a static. If you all spot this cracker box, bam! Make him unhappy. Take note. Prisoners, go hardcore. Extreme all over his face. Okay, Lisa.
Nice work, Sly. Now head for the control panel to slow down the fans. Looks like the fans have stopped. Use them to get on top of the main chandelier and insert that splice clip. Security in the printing press room.
Okay, Bentley, to get past the laser fence, you'll need to blow it up. Press the triangle button to drop a bomb, and then get out of the way before it explodes. How you holding up out there in the field?
Fine, I'm just fine. I just need to bob all the pillars supporting that disco ball and I can get out of here.
What's with taking out the disco ball?
Its impact will shake the nightclub's front peacock sign loose from its mooring. Look, I can't talk now. I've got to keep moving. Keep safe.
Sign at half of its bolts pop off on impact.
pull this off. Stop to pick things up, then throw it at those alarm horns. Good luck, pal. This could get rough.
Evildoers feel my wrath.
Okay, fellas, the dominoes are all in place. Time to pull off the big heist. First, Murray will help me break into the old water tower. From there, I should be able to shut down the plaza fountain. Dimitri's sure to send someone out to get the repair truck. Sly, you'll pickpocket the truck keys off this guy once he shows up, then hand them off to me and Murray in the plaza. We'll go steal the truck, while you climb to the top of the nightclub's peacock sign. When you're in position, Murray will fire the truck's winch line up to you and will use it to pull down the sign. If my calculations are correct, the impact should create an entrance to the printing press room. Then, Sly, you jump in, grab the clockwork tail feathers, and we all get the heck out of here.
Come on, chum. Let's get to that water tower. Jump into my arms. I'll toss you up there.
I need to focus. Which valves do I turn to divert water pressure from the plaza? To change the flow of water through a valve, I should press the circle button. Success!
Sly, the water pressure to the fountain should be disabled.
It's off, all right. They're already sending out the repair guy to fix it up.
Pickpocket the keys to his repair truck without being seen.
To make the exchange.
It's all you.
Let's head out for the repair truck. Take the wheel. I know how to drive a stick shift.
I need to get in position on top of the nightclub's peacock sign for phase three. I'm in position.
Great! We're just driving up right now. Get ready to grab the tow harpoon. Ooh. Missed!
Hooks on. Pull away.
Sly! The guards are onto us! Protect the truck!
Behold the majesty of gravity and inertia!
That was real subtle, Bentley.
Okay, you jump in, grab the clockwork tail feathers, and we're out of here!
Do this. Like totally bumming my house up and bringing me down. So very uncool. Why can't you let birds and bees be free, bro?
Listen, Dimitri. You have no idea what you're playing with. It'll bring more than your house down.
Look, bro, I see you are a tough cowboy. A man with taste, style, vision, a connoisseur of finer things. Like me. Look, I'm sure that two cats in a bag like us can work something out. Yeah? We smooth. Look, see the money. You like the money. You can take all you want. I can...
No deal. You and the rest of the Claw Gang have to be stopped. Clockwerk will never again see the light of day. Just hand over the tail feathers and we can...
What is this with clocks, bro? Have you no vision? Are you hearing what I beam to you? You think you have juice? Don't show me a little mind when talking about such big things. You think you can swing the bat? Show your bling and let me shine you.
I have no idea what you're saying. And your suit sucks.
No! Let's dance! Clockwerk feathers and my counterfeiting operation. It's past tense.
I'm doing you a favor. What kind of thief prints money? There's no honor in that.
You crackerbox.
My gang and I had done it. The clockwork tail feathers were ours, and Dimitri's counterfeiting operation was ruined. Due to the untimely arrival of Carmelita, my escape got a little tricky. Angry at having just missed me, she took it out on Dimitri, shutting down the nightclub and throwing the frustrated forger behind bars. The gang and I headed out of town for a week in Monaco. I figured the team had earned themselves a well-deserved break.